not want to leave my husband alone. Though, if you want, I can climb up Carcost and call to you from tower to tower.
Stay with me, my heart. We will watch the sunrise together.
Ugh. Thank God!
That was our best chance.
I need to hunt something! Anything!
Plenty of crabane out there.
Don't waste my time! No crabane is worthy of me!
What was that noise?
I never want to have to be in the Udu now, folks.
A duel?
No! I call this losing a duel, you glob!
Right here? Is it good? Is that good?
I'm just... I'm just...
We'd better hurry, or he'll lose his head.
Awfully tempting, isn't it?
Blind his many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
You maggot!
Me scum are no better than tarks like you. And I will show everyone here how low that is.
Enough!
Don't give him room to swing!
I will give your corpse to my master!
Sword aside! Show your tricks on time!
This is it, maggot!
Executioner alive. Our path lies in his mind.
Suffer me now!
Thank you.
Granger! Oh, well, now that's what I call teamwork, eh?
Go before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Well, very well, then. I just thought that we... Right. Wait! Wait! Ranger! Watch this. Once the war chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you. And you do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, right? I'll make sure the war chief is there when you're ready for him. What do you say?
You make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan. Yeah.
This ragbag led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
The last prisoner was a skinny little runt. I need to snack on one with more meat on its bone.